We've got to go. Now. The situation in Remire Village has changed drastically. We don't know much more than that. We're hearing reports that the villagers are killing each other. Some say houses are burning. Regardless, we need to move.
Kill! Kill!
Help! Somebody please help!
What's going on here?
Don't worry about me. I'm fine. Don't waste your time on me. Saving the villagers is far more important. We haven't a moment to lose.
What can we do amid such confusion?
We'll have to take up arms against the villagers who are rampaging. If we strike carefully, it should be possible to spare their lives.
Oh, dear. Isn't there a more peaceful way to deal with this?
No matter how long it takes, we'll need to check and rescue them all, one at a time.
Those who have gone mad may be victims themselves. Is it possible to save them?
Well, saving the poor people who aren't crazy is definitely our top priority. Let's get on with it.
Slow down, Annette. It won't do anyone any good if we panic and get injured ourselves.
Isn't that... Your Highness, suspicious figures spotted in the village. They seem to be watching the chaos.
Are they the ones responsible for this madness? If so, it's clear what must be done. Kill them all. Don't let a single one of them escape. Sever their limbs and crush their wicked skulls!
There are some suspicious-looking ruffians out there, but our top priority is to rescue the villagers. Got it? I'll rein in the villagers who've turned violent. You focus on rescuing the others.
Good now. Ready.
Kill. Kill.
Give it my all. Victory will be ours.
To work.
Leave it to me.
I'm on it. I am Ferdinand von Eyre. Plan.
Stay focused. No hesitation.
Sure.
so fast!
The one giving orders to the others. Isn't that Tomas, the librarian?
What are you doing here?
I'm not Tomas. My name is Solon, the savior of all. What's the matter? So shocked you can't even speak. You were so easily fooled by my disguise. I was hiding away in Garrick Muck to get the blood of that little girl called Flame. With her blood, we'll be one step closer to realizing our goal.
I'll have a bit of fun here, too.
That's the Death Knight. He must be an ally of Tomas, or Solon, or whoever he is.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Let's turn the tables.
Think you can beat that? Come on, big dog.
What's the matter?
We've rescued as many as we can. Now it's time to capture Solon.
Thank you.
them tremble. Can't wait to challenge you.
What I crave. that coming.
Only a fool challenges me.
That should do.
Caution. It's our chance to prevail. You never had a chance. Doesn't matter now. Our top priority is to kill Solon.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
What's next? Guess I've gotten better.
Strength is all for a mercenary.
Another one down. Held back? Disappointing, but I will not misplace my heart. You're relentless.
You are but a savage, insignificant beast. Yet you think you can kill me?
Ah!
undead.
I'll cut through.
The noble standard.
Why have you gone after this village? What are you planning?
I could have conducted this experiment on any test subjects. Now that I have what I came for, I must bid you farewell.
Wait! Damn it, he's gone!
I will survey the village. There may still be some survivors.